Brian Earl Spillner. Sounds like a serial killer name. Is that what you are?
No, man.
Don't come around here again.
Hey, wait, hold up. I don't have any cash. But I do have the pink slip to my car.
Hey, you just can't climb in the ring with Ali because you think you box?
He knows I can box. I lose, winner takes my car clean and clear. But if I win, I take the cash and I take the respect. To some people, that's more important.
I'm going with you.
I don't plan on bringing anyone back.
Son of a bitch, you made it!
What up, man?
Good to see you.
Good to see you.
You're gonna be a great father, Brian.
What makes you so sure?
Because I'll be there to kick your ass if you ain't.
Brian!
Remember, the second you go through those doors, everything changes. Our old life is done.
Why'd you bring the Buster here?
'Cause the Buster kept me out of handcuffs. He didn't just run back to the fort. The Buster brought me back.
Not working at Harry's, you're working here.
If you can't find the right tool in this garage, Mr. Arizona, you don't belong near a car.
Just about bigger.